Excitement was in the air as the graduates of the 16th graduation ceremony at the Uganda Institute of Information and Communications Technology received their confirmations.
By virtue of the authority entrusted to me, I award all those persons whose names have been read the Diploma in Information Technology for Science of the Uganda Institute of Information and Communications Technology.
While officiating at the event, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, Honorable Dr. Chris Wariomunsi, commended the impact created by the institution in breeding a generation with sheer knowledge about science and technology. He encouraged the graduates to utilize the available opportunities in the sector, not only for individual but also national developments.
Science plays a very key role in facilitating socio-economic transformation. And therefore, the graduates should use their skills and the knowledge which they have acquired through this institute, UICT, in order to cause change.
Wariomunsi noted that there is dire need for Uganda as a developing country to quickly harness utilization of technology in order to catalyze social and economic transformations wide across.
The future is digital, and we have to work hard as countries in the developing world to bridge and narrow the gap that exists between the global north and the global south, because there is a huge digital divide.
The minister expressed optimism in the fresh graduates and tasked them to use their long-earned knowledge to doctor the questions around cyber insecurity. He further revealed government plans to transform the institute to a regional center of excellence.
The Institute of Information and Communication Technology is a super specialized institute which trains Ugandans in the areas of ICT. And we are going to transform it into a center of excellence.
Of the 268 graduates, 74.5% are male, and the remaining 26% are female. The institution's principal, Dr. Frederick Chitogo, revealed that due to the demand of technological knowledge in the job market, they have gone ahead to train other people, especially public employees.
We are developing and establishing an augmented virtual and mixed reality center at the institute, which is going to be a regional center, which is going to use mixed reality technologies, which are part of the fourth industrial revolution, to enable the teaching of science, technology, engineering, mathematics, ICT, and innovation subjects.
And as you embark on your journey, remember that responsible technology use is paramount. While ICTs offer immense benefits, they also pose challenges such as cyber fraud, misinformation, and disinformation.
Hosted at the National Innovation Auditorium under the theme Fueling Tomorrow's Innovators, Cultivating ICT Skills, Empowering Research and Driving Digital Transformation, the 268 graduates graduated in diploma and certificate courses like Communications Engineering, Information Technology for Science, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, among others. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.